IPS plans to recommend changes to its bus plans for next year to the school board tomorrow. The district wants over 600 high school students to use Indigo buses to get to and from school. This would cut down on the number of school buses the district needs. The district also wants to cut down on bus routes by using the walk zone policy at all schools. If this is approved, the changes could save the district $3 or $4 million.